The World Stone. It was the power of creation and the birth of our eternal conflict. From the high heavens to the burning hells, our desire to control that power poisoned its very nature. And so, I gave my life to destroy it. Spread. If humanity is to survive, they must stand together and face the rising darkness. Though that may not be enough.
Is it the dock for Wortham? God, that whole village has gone to hell. You sure I can't take you someplace else?
You could, but you won't. Wortham is beyond the forest, I take it.
Aye, follow the road and be on your guard. Unfortunate things happen to travelers in that forest.
Do not concern yourself over my fate. Death and I are old friends. Darkness.
Get away from those villagers.
I must wait, it seems. yet.
An outsider, drawn where they do not belong. Yet you are to be linked. Wortham is dead.
Secure the gate.
Bring the offering. The gift of blood shall open our Lord's path.
What's your purpose, stranger?
I received word that Wortham had
the mayor. You here to aid us? Then help my men kill those.
We'll guard the gates with our lives. I promise you.
Safety. I'll find the villagers. I must wait.
Draft my blessings, hero. Give me time.
The others are guarding the gates. Get to them, quickly!
This must be the cavern the guard spoke of. Give it more time.
Must recharge. my time, it seems. Without a corpse, I cannot.
Friend, get us out of here, please.
Ah, another sacrifice arrives. Through your flesh, the Lord of Damnation shall have his prize.
Must recharge. Without a corpse, I cannot. I must wait, it seems.
Gods. He killed them.
You're all right, friend. Tell me, do you have the strength to make it out of here?
Yes, I think so. Wait! One of the others had a portal scroll, but we couldn't reach it. There it is! Come, let's leave this miserable place forever.
I know not what trials you will face, but I believe you have the strength to conquer them nonetheless. I know not what trials you will face, but I believe you...
though I didn't thank you properly, friend. I'm Corin, the village's blacksmith. If you need to improve your armor or weapons, please see me.
Nothing remains but char.
Remain calm, everyone. We are not bereft of hope yet. Ah, hello, friend. You've arrived at quite a difficult time. As you can plainly see, the townsfolk are ill at ease. But we should be safe enough here for the moment. My name is Deckard Kane. I'm a bit of a traveling scholar, one might say. Lyra here mentioned you saved Corin from the cultists before that sudden commotion in the square. Please, tell me everything.
It seems dark forces have set their eyes upon Wortham. The cultists' leader mentioned a Lord of Damnation, said he was seeking some prize. That face wreathed in flame could only have been his.
Lord of Damnation. Things are far worse than I imagined.
Adventurer! Kane! The cultists are attacking the Western Gate! We need help holding them back!
Unworthy flesh will serve our lord.
Attack came from the...
I need a corpse for that. I must wait, it seems.
Recharge.
The great cycle continues onward.
Gone. The shard is ours, and the rite is nearly finished. The way will open.
You are not alone, supplicant. Slay the intruder in my name.
Your souls have perished because of this stone. It is a beacon to life and death. Kay will know what to do with it.